saw the skulls. Twisted jungle. Sure, whatever. Yasuo top. I haven't played a Yasuo forever. I'm gonna play real sloppy. Actually, I should have banned him. Ah, I'm bad. Whew. I don't think I can even push this. I should have pushed this up a bit more. I fucked up. Yeah, I'm actually playing this. What am I doing? Wow. There. Let that push. CS wise, I'm doing pretty okay. I may have to TP back. I don't want to, but control ward. Yeah, I'm TPing back. I don't miss this wave. Ah, man, I didn't even realize I missed my fucking... As I really play, there's nothing more triggering than missing your fucking... So, I played that really bad, but that still worked out because Yasuo players are brain dead as fuck. Alright. You can push this in. Shouldn't have TP. See if I can help him. No idea what he's doing, actually. Oh, almost had him. I'm actually gonna leave. I should have a substantial lead. I'm actually gonna get a Doran's. Ooh, cough is horrible today. I think he's warding, or he's... So I don't know what game this is. This must be like a bunch of like bronze people or something. So I'm laying Katarina out just in case. I actually might just let this freeze. At this point, this Yasuo cannot fight me. Thick as fuck right now. Ah, oh, that's bad. Jesus Christ. Wow, I'm playing sloppy as fuck. I'm gonna wait for my stuff to come back up. So, I'm going to. Can I freeze? Let's see. I don't know if I can freeze. But I don't care at this point. Yeah, I can't freeze. I'm pushing.
He should have TP by now. Oh crap. I was gonna allow Terror Shot actually. This is me being greedy. But I can clearly say I am 2 levels ahead of him. Probably fine without ult, and there's no jungle around. At this point, he really can't fight me. So, I'm just showing presence. I still have a pot left. Like, he can't fight me. Well, I selected as I really just pretend I'm scared. I'm gonna fight. Right now, he's very cautious at this point. Very boring. And I flashed for no reason. That was bad. So Shaq has to take care of that. I want to sell this for Trinity. Yeah, I'm whipping out. My dick is out right now. I got a pot of two. My dick is out right now. I'm 4-0, have the highest CS right now too. I'm gonna freeze until Yas can do something. I'm probably playing this game completely wrong, but we aren't losing. Just gonna constantly ping. My CS is honestly, I'm still CSing pretty bad, but yeah, so I can shut up to lane. This is pretty greedy of me, but oh, there he is. So, when you're staying lane like that, I guess it's okay for XP, but he's missing on so much. He's not even getting XP. He can't find me at this point. Ah, oh, I missed that. Yes, and bot lane's winning. So, thank God. It's pretty good. Other lanes are fucking whipping out. So, as an Irelia play, what you want to do? Ah, he's scared. Easy. Yeah. Let's get this. Uh, wore myself a grip harrow. Wow, I'm whipping out. Ah, fuck, I fucked up. Ah, that was a Hydra. I fucked up so bad. Whatever. I fucked up my quad just so hard. I'm gonna get tabbies just because. I'm gonna have to join the team fight. Jesus Christ.
can fight both of them.
True will cannot be. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Yeah, this game is over. They can't. Yeah, I have friends. You gotta deal with them. I'm just gonna split push to whenever. Yasuo can try and stop me. Actually, I could probably just die from the turtle. Ooh, I almost fucked that up. Oh god, you're gonna kill me. You're gonna kill me. You're gonna kill me. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, we're getting a new GA. I don't really care. Why not score more damage? Get Blade next. I'm gonna push out mid. You could also Baron if you wanted to. Still rock on decent amounts, I guess. We can Baron. We should honestly just Baron. This game is pretty much over. Son, my Irelia is a problem. Do it. God, my Irelia is a problem. Oh, I'm whipping out. Oh, balancing all things. I have enough for Blade, don't I? Fuck it. I'm getting Blade.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I died because I didn't care. Mouth.
That was far too easy. I still don't have a mastery 7 arrow. And that's